4 of our Vaal Spinfest series. If you missed part 3, click on the link on the top of the screen, and if you are enjoying the action, please subscribe and share. Over 90 spinners from all over Southern Africa made the trip to Masiza Stadium in Sebokeng to entertain the masses of onlookers. This week, we will focus on a crew from Pretoria. These guys have come a long way since their introduction to spinning in 2013. This team is pushing the limits and setting new boundaries for this sport that we love. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you are ready for the Team BGB edition. Bareng and his stuntmen are making the mark on the pitch. But off the pitch, Team BGB are showing how to travel in style. Not only do they use a convoy of mugs, but they made a surprise landing in a helicopter. Team BGB also have a pit crew traveling with their own truck loaded with a supply of tires and fuel. Keep in mind that Bareng only turned 16 and he is already such a talented spinner. You can imagine how much talent this young boy is gonna have in a couple of years.